O-line needs to be better too, and they will get guard Johnny Miller back this week. He missed last week while battling COVID-19. Spoke to the media just a few hours ago, declined to discuss his vaccination status, but said he was pretty worn down from the virus and is still working his way back.
It's pretty tough, to be honest, you know, just running around on the field Wednesday morning. I did a little conditioning and I was like, wow, man, my lung capacity not where it used to be. So just taking, you know, a chance in practice to do a couple extra sprints, try to steal a couple reps, try to get my conditioning back where I need to be.